The third major of the LPGA season, the US Women's Open, continued on Friday in Pennsylvania. World number one Imbi Park carded one of two birdies here at the par 3 12th. The South Korean did drop two shots to shoot a level 70 and remain at 2-under for the tournament. American Lizette Salas hit the shot of the day here at the par 4 4th. Yet Salas would follow that up with a double bogey on the following hole, and she sits in tied 12th at level par. The defending US Open champion Michelle Wee is also even through 36 holes. Wee going back-to-back birdies here at 15 to card a 68 for her second round. World number two Lydia Ko carded her only birdie of the day at the 11th and struggled to a 2-over 72 on Friday, and sits at 2-over going into the weekend. Stacey Lewis moved into second place here by following up her opening 69 with a 67. At 4-under par, the American sits 3 strokes behind the leader. And that person out in front on 7-under is Amy Yang. The Korean collected 4 straight birdies between the 11th and 14th holes to hold some breathing space going into the weekend.